At one time, because of my skill set, someone posted up to a very high position that I might be a cultural asset for America. As a guy of my age and station and lack of education in one regard and yet humble education on the other regard, I was a little bit taken back by that. But what I do know about people in a high level of law enforcement is that they have a particular medallion that they wear that lets every fucking officer in those communities around them know they are untouchable in their off-duty moments of time. I am now in a possessor of that gold medallion that was left for me as a test to see if I could find it. Not only did I find it, I have it on me now. It was for a long time in my pocket. What we do know about people who pilfer, which means they steal from people's pockets immorally and illegally and abuse people like me, is that they need to make sure they never touch that medallion that I carry and that I wear. Because when that happens, it automatically sends up a marvelous signal, just like you'd see in MI6 films from Britain, that says you just fucked your life and you'll be killed.